The Aston Martin I would put down into the uncool on the basis of build quality, and it's not value for money. It's too much Ford.
You are such an idiot. This is the coolest car. I perhaps haven't explained how the cool thing works. It's got nothing to do with build quality. Absolutely nothing to do with it. All looks, or anything, or how they are to drive.